Dude, this is actually the worst idea for a hall program.
No, dude, your Rosies will love this.
Tommy, you ready to start the program?
No.
Oh, okay, let's get started.
All right, you can go see Santa now.
So what do you want for Christmas? Are you kidding me? Why'd you come here then?
Let's take a picture now.
Bro, I can't do this. This is way too awkward.
Sorry, Tommy, you got more freshmen coming.
What do you want for Christmas?
I would love to pass my first ever finals. Thanks, man.
Haha, pass those finals.
Dude, see, it's not even that bad.
I would like hydrochloric acid. Thank you.
At least this picture won't be basic. Smile! Santa, I want to be cuffed. Hello?
But like, you're both in my hall.
I know.
You realize you're gonna break up in like 2 months, right?
Doesn't matter.
I love love.
Aw, I didn't get the picture.
Whoa, when'd you get here?
Like a Ouija board.
Hey Tommy, who are you talking to?
What's wrong?
It's just that we always put on these programs for these students, and I feel like a background character in someone else's story. Who am I supposed to be?
Bro, ask me what I want for Christmas.
Leave me alone. I'm simping.
Dude, just ask me what I want for Christmas.
What do you want for Christmas?
I want you.